The rain is moving out. I'm meteorologist Michael Clark. We've got warmer temperatures and sunshine returning to your forecast. I'll tell you when. The rain is moving out. The cooler temperatures are moving in. We've got a warm-up in store for your holiday forecast. I'm meteorologist Michael Clark. I'll have the latest for you coming up tonight. Good evening, everyone. I'm meteorologist Michael Clark. The rain has moved out. The cooler temperatures have moved in. We got up to as warm as 58 degrees today in the city, but we've cooled off quickly. The winds are now coming in out of the west-northwest. Check it out, 46 degrees downtown. We're already down to 42 degrees in Kokomo and 43 degrees in Zionsville. We think all the rain and all the moisture should pull out of here sometime after 2 a.m. The winds will shift out of the north, bringing in colder temperatures. Tonight it will be damp and foggy. Wednesday will start off with some early clouds, but it will turn sunny. We have a strong warm-up coming. It's going to be a nice holiday forecast for you and your Thanksgiving day here. Check out the Andy Moore Tower Cam now. The drizzle, the fog, everything's still hanging on. Like we said, we think that'll hang out most of the evening tonight as it burns off early morning tomorrow. Currently, we're still 45 degrees downtown. We've got a west-northwest wind at 20 miles per hour, and your barometric pressure is rising as that ridge of high pressure begins to approach the state here. As the winds do shift out of the west-northwest, temperatures tonight should be around 8 to 10 degrees cooler than they were last night. We got down to 46 last night. We think we'll get down to 38 degrees here in the city tonight, 37 in Frankfort and 35 in Rensselaer. Satellite radar composite, this whole big rainmaker that left soaking rains across central Indiana. We picked up 98 hundredths of an inch here at the airport. This thing will pull off. It's generating winter storm warnings to our portions of our north and east here. We could see as much as a foot of snowfall there by Wednesday evening. You can see now the whole system itself taking the rain, the clouds with it, maybe some thunderstorms here across the southeastern portions of the country. But really, all in all, a nice travel day for Wednesday for most of the country. Thanksgiving Day is going to be beautiful. We've got this ridge of high pressure building in. You can see the warm front bringing in the warmer air. And we think by Thanksgiving, by the morning time around 7 a.m., we'll have a chilly start. We think we'll be around 32 degrees. However, it will be sunny, the winds will be out of the southwest, and temperatures should be in the mid to upper 50s for a high on Thanksgiving Day. You can see 51 in St. Louis, but watch the warm air build as we jump all the way to 64 degrees here by Friday. By Thursday, if you will. Some areas Friday to our south and west could be flirting with 70 degrees for a high temperature. Tonight, the rain ends. It will be colder, foggy with a low temperature of 38 degrees. In your 7-day forecast for tomorrow, like we said, sunny, 53 degrees. Thursday, sunny and 58. Friday for the shopping, 65 sunny. It will be windy. The next storm moves in at the end of the holiday weekend, where we could see our first chance at perhaps a sticky snowfall maybe Tuesday. We'll only see high temperatures around 37 degrees. Good evening, everyone. I'm meteorologist Michael Clark. It's been a rainy day across all of central Indiana. We still have a few rain showers hanging around across portions to our north and east here. We've also got some rain back out west. I don't think any of that will reach the city, though. I think the rain will begin to taper off here. As it does, though, it left behind a pretty good soaking rainfall across all of the state. 93 hundredths of an inch here in the city, a little bit over an inch here in Columbus, and a little bit over an inch in Muncie. The higher rainfall totals and the higher temperatures were focused to the south and east today. As that boundary set up just over I-70 here, we saw a high temperature of 63 degrees in Columbus and only 43 degrees in Peru. You're probably asking yourself, what's up with the big temperature swing? Well, the boundary only allowed for the temperatures to rise here just south and east of the state, and it left for cooler temperatures just to our north and west. And currently right now, we're still at 42 in Peru, 55 degrees in Columbus. The winds are beginning to shift out of the north and west, and that will allow for a little bit of a cooler evening this evening. We think the rain will pull out of the city tonight sometime after 2 a.m. The winds shift and it'll bring in some colder temperatures this evening. The damp and foggy conditions will hang on. We'll start off Wednesday with clouds early. It's going to turn sunny. We have a nice warm-up coming in for your holiday forecast. Check out the Andy Moore Tower Cam now. Live downtown, you can see. Can't really see anything. The fog and the drizzle is hanging on. We're still at 45 degrees, and the drizzle has ended, but here now the winds have just shifted out of the west-northwest at 20 miles per hour, and that's going to usher in some of those cooler temperatures. Last night we saw a low of 46 degrees. We think we'll be about 8 to 10 degrees cooler this evening as we dip down to 38 degrees here in the city, 37 in Frankfort, and 35 degrees in Rensselaer. Satellite radar composite, this whole system now beginning to pack up and take off. Out to the north and east, we have winter storm warnings where we could see as much as a foot of snowfall by Wednesday evening. So if you're traveling out to portions to north and east, make sure you stay tuned to your local weather forecast there. Check out back out to the west, though. We've got sun, no clouds, no rain as a ridge of high pressure begins to approach the area. It's going to make for a very nice next 72 hours across Indiana. Temperatures in the mid-50s, approaching 60 by Friday. Check out your Thanksgiving Day forecast. We think we'll start chilly in the morning, right around freezing around 7 a.m. It will be sunny. The winds will lock in from the southwest. It'll be breezy, but we think we'll see temperatures right around 58 degrees for your Thanksgiving Day forecast. You can see the warmer air building now as it rides in this ridge of high pressure. 63 in Wichita. The warm air moves even closer east as we get to 64 in St. Louis. I think some areas here Friday could be flirting with 70 degrees towards our south and west. As for tonight, the rain ends. It'll be colder, foggy, winds out of the northwest, 7 to 15 miles per hour, with a low temperature of 38 degrees. Tomorrow, the clouds burn off. We'll see 53 degrees and sunshine. Your Thanksgiving Day forecast, 58 degrees and sunny. Friday, it'll be breezy for all you shoppers out there, but it will be warm. Check out the next storm system that moves in. We could be talking about falling temperatures getting as cold as 26 degrees by Tuesday, with our first chance of perhaps a sticking snowfall.